Welcome to Wessex Garages on Pennywell Road in Bristol. Here we have the Renault Twingo Dynamique. Now this three-door hatchback was registered in November 2011. It's a 1.2-litre 16-valve petrol engine, 5-speed manual transmission, and as you can see comes in black. Now this vehicle will be in tax band C, which equates to £30 of road tax per year, and insurance group 12, so it'll be fairly cheap to run. Now the second generation Twingo has lots of exterior features, which include the front fog lamps, 15-inch alloy wheels, has contrasting grey door mirrors, has body coloured side trims and flush flat door handles. Also has rear privacy glass. Now as we come round to the back, see at the top has a high level third brake light. It's fitted with a rear wiper blade. Now if we take a look into the boot, this is not a normal boot, but it's got plenty of space. The seats have a 50-50 split, and they will slide forwards and backwards, so you can get some extra space there. There's also a parcel shelf attached to the rear tailgate. Now, if you take a look into the rear of the car, as I said, it's a three-door. Look at the access, it's fairly easy. Safety-wise, we've got ISOFIX charge seat anchor points. So you can fit your compatible charge seats. As I said, they move independent forwards and backwards to give you any extra space. Come with armrests, rear speakers, and a bit of storage in the door. Now moving to the front, the driver has a little bit of extra storage. Also has front speakers, front electric windows with electric door mirrors, which are fully adjustable. Now looking at the upholstery, it's very smart. It's in grey leather and cloth with white stitching. Also has this emblem in the centre. Now if we take a look at the current mileage, there's a centre console display. So mileage is 13,770. Now the steering wheel itself is leather. It also shows the rev counter, and there's a fingertip controls for the audio system. Now, you might have glanced at it before, but the audio system display is here. It's a multi-function. It also shows the current time and exterior temperature. Just below there, we have the manual aircon system. Here's the actual hardware for the stereo system. It's a FM-AM tuner with single CD player. Now, just below that, we have some RCA cables, some cup holders with a removable storage there, the 12-volt accessory socket, as I mentioned, a 5-speed manual. Now we'll take a look down there. Now, of course, this vehicle will have the benefit of the balance of the manufacturer's warranty, but please see one of our salesmen to see if you can extend that warranty. It will also be a cared for vehicle, so you get 30 days or 1,000 mile exchange. Please see our website also for all the benefits of being a cared for vehicle. If you like it, then please reserve it online and you'll be entitled to an extra £75 discount. If you need finance, then please pop in, as we can confidently beat any bank or high street lender. And please use the tools available to you on our website, such as the fuel saver calculator, and value your car. And thank you for watching.